Oh, fuck. It's recording. Howdy, y'all. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 3. In this episode... Yeah, last episode, we crash-landed in this bullshit. And this episode, we're gonna figure out how to get out of it. I think the airship was destroyed? No matter what I do up here, it's always going to be the northwest section. So it's a southwest. Southwest. Splits in the center and sets the two against each other. It's madness. Seems to give a nice shadow. Looks like a giant bird. That's a mystical Garuda. Mystical Garuda! Weapons. Where can I find the home? Not here. Must be among the under shrubs. Can you get the fuck out of my way, please? Dragon Spire. What are you doing?
I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you if you don't behave yourself.
Stop! What is your dumb fuck parabolum? Holy crap.
Thank you.
black belt. Best for right now until I could switch to a night. I am Asian man, motherfucker. Hiya! I'm a human bard's cream buster. That's not my weakness. How much money do I have to keep? They say weapons are so open. Thank you. weapons core.
Fight for honor in your lives.
This ain't no five-star hotel.
Bruh, it gave me bad information, so what the fuck am I truly supposed to do? God, how the fuck do I spell this town? Where I bring out my dad.
No.
It's Alex.
Like Alice and Cooper?
He thinks he's the prince of the kingdom. What a laugh. Hey there, little prince. What's the matter? Tack up your tongue? Leave him alone. Oh, the liar's prince. Liar prince's buddy. Sick him, boys. Oof, have mercy. I'm Alisana, inborn and heir to the throne of Saronia and Hermaid. And Miss Saronia, it's not easy to take. My father was changed. Suddenly pitted our armed force against Tibet. Tried to talk sense in the League and not be swayed. He sent me into exile. Oh, as you are, but travelers to a land. But would you lend me your aid? I must attend to the castle and reason with my father. Of course, Your Highness. I thank you. Alice, join the party. Cool. Have mercy, mercy, mercy. There is no mercy for the weak. That's why you will die. She said, and I thought, must not be seen. Don't give me away, I beg you. Forgive me, Your Highness. So, I'm probably turning over to you.
Well, you're about to turn, and we're about to kick down his door and kill all of his guards. How does that sound, motherfucker? I'm gonna chop off their heads, kill their families, burn down their houses. That sounds tyrannical and evil. Let's do it! Prince Alice, let me pass, but you have been exiled, Your Highness. I cannot let you through. What is the king has given them permission to enter this room? Forgive me, Highness. Please come through. Is the father gonna kill us in our sleep? Am I disturbing you? No, Your Highness. I cannot sleep for worry. What could my father be thinking? Am I not his own flesh and blood? Does he not care for me? How could a father exile his own son? He must care for you, Your Highness. There isn't a parent in the world that doesn't love their child. There must be something else to this, perhaps. Tomorrow we can meet the king and ask for an explanation. There's little to assuage my worry. That sounds so weird. King attacked with the knife. Death to the prince. I called it. Father, stop what has come over you. I'm just going to give that time to do it. What are you doing? Try to stop them? Don't stop. Kill the prince. He turned the knife on himself instead. Father, I won't be manipulated any longer. How could you withstand my mind control? I'd rather die than raise hands against my beloved son. I will not submit to your manipulation. Perish. Will the prince will join you shortly? Stop. You have to get past the first. You're barely worth the trouble to close your nose. Gigamet's attack! Wait, I was supposed to win that? It cheated. There's no possible way I could ever be defeated. Clearly, that has to be cheating. That's fine. It's cheating. I will totally destroy the cheater. No problem. Get to 100,000 gil and then go from there. Probably gonna need a lot of gil, especially for the equipment in this town. I'll have to fight until I take less than 100 damage per shot of the damage. I think also my guys need to get accustomed to their new jobs, which is, I feel like, hindering me a little. Yep.
away the victory.
I have to go to the end and keep at it. I'm able to defeat that boss. Already said this, already read it, did everything. There's a secret passage over there, I'm quite sure. I love the secrets of this game. It's actually pretty kick-ass. We'll be right back. Father, I lost my son. I have been under the minister's control for so long. Father, it's not your. I do not deserve forgiveness, nor do I expect it. Just know that your return is safe. My soul is now free from the torturous hold. Alice, please, you must take your rightful place on the throne and bring peace to Saronia once more. Oh, Father, I love you, my son. Aww, that's so sweet and sad. Your Highness, you have my thanks, Ryko. Like a fool, I doubted my father's love. And a fool, he clearly loved him. I will assume the throne as the rightful king of Saronia as my father's wish. I help Gigamet's crimes and never have come to light. Thank you. All hail King Alice. Thank you, brave warriors. Well, I'm gonna go plunder your castle and steal your ship. Alice left the party. Secret passage of love. Big bads is Zande, right? I've heard that name a few times. Goja and Yune. I'm going to steal all your shit. Ooh. Ah. I love the hidden passage aspect of this game. Dead end, but I heard that there's going to be a ton of you're back in the day. the second one to the right, and Lucas pulls the wood. Saronian engineer quotes. What is this, 1,000 leagues below the sea, I think it was? Thank you.
option to go from underwater to the southeast.
Okay.
Two more fangs when we get to this ship. Fangs of floating continents succeed all the remains of place west of the cross of the Dow Peninsula. We abuse the power of the light has brought us and thus doomed the world of illumination with life and every sacrifice in the power. For the warriors of darkness, the first order of wrath of light, we don't know from whence they hail, but we must be grateful for their power. Their powerful motion engines as evidence of the real time deal to balance antimatter to counter Book of the Blade, the production of Foul of the Bard, and among the Justice of Dormia. Cool. Weapons. You say weapons, and as an American, there is nothing I would love more than a good weapon. Dragoon. Okay, hold on. I gotta do some, like, research. Doing research right now to see if I can switch from
a black belt to a knight, which I think I might do.
Awesome that I could push people out of the way. Only thing there's Dragoon Spire and that's Pillage and Plunder. Black hole causes a rift to another dimension. The defense shot. So much watching. Hope you guys enjoy. See you next time. Have a good day.